Hello, sir. I can take you wherever you need to go. Just give me an address and the fare. Anywhere you need to go, I'm your man. I just need the address.
This is a private establishment. Members only. If the shopkeeper invited you, he would have given you a membership token. No token, no entry.
Thank you.
See? Was that so hard? Come on in.
Hey, newcomer. Want to play? Choose a prize and test your luck.
Hey, you got my letter, right? I bet that grumpy lady didn't tell you I arrived, huh? I didn't want to say anything in the letter because I pride myself on very strict rules of privacy when it comes to my customers. But this is a delicate situation. A police officer is dead, people are being attacked, and even you, a visitor, was injured. Anyway, I believe this detail is important. 2 days ago, Madame Akil bought a very specific herb from me. It's a natural herb that has many side effects, including hallucinations. You might want to look into it. Look, she can be a handful. I'd understand if you can't look around while she's there. I can help you, though. She once ordered a lock for her study from my father, and we keep a copy of every key we make just in case they lock themselves out. Given the peculiar circumstances, perhaps we can make a deal for this key. No, no, I don't want to charge you. I love this town and want my customers safe, but it just so happens I have a problem that you could help me with. See those lads? I was gambling with them, but I lost. And they demanded a precious thing, an item that belonged to my father. I've begged them to sell it back to me, but they refuse any offer. Perhaps you could persuade them. After all, you're the best police representative we have at the moment.
Hey, you can't just take whatever you like, but I'll forgive you if you give me a hand organizing my wine. Thank you. I'm busy with the bar right now.
Hey, newcomer, want to play?
Congrats! To be honest, we didn't want this whole thing anyway.
Thank you, my friend. This has no value, but it means the world to me. I'll never bet what I can't afford to lose. Here, this is what you needed. But please, If it turns out that Madame Akil is innocent and just bought some herbs to feel better after her daughter's death, please return this key. I don't want to lose a good client.